Hi, Pioneers. For those of you who haven't met me, I'm Mrs. Carter, and I work in campus ministry at Hill Murray. I have a really exciting announcement from the campus ministry office. We exist to create a vibrant and faith-filled and mission-driven Pioneer community. And it's in times like these, times of unprecedented need, that as a Christian community, we are called by Jesus Christ to serve and sacrifice for those around us. One of those needs in our community right now is in our local food shelves, who are desperately in need of donations, and what they have is drying up quickly. That is why Campus Ministry is starting an exciting new initiative. It's a Hill Murray community-wide food drive. This is for students, teachers, staff, parents, alumni, everybody who's a part of our Pioneer family. And here's how it works. Step one, collect non-perishable food items. And step two, drop those items off at school. Let me go a little bit more in depth about how this works. Step one, collect non-perishable food items. This is dry goods that can stay on the shelf without going bad, simply put. Step two, drop off your items. So between 3 to 5 p.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays only, you can drop your items off in the front entryway of Hill Murray between those front doors. Someone from Campus Ministry will take that donation after you've dropped it off and will bring it to the Commons. This way, we can all continue to observe social distancing while still caring for others. Don't drop it off at Campus Ministry or the office, anywhere else. It needs to be at that designated location. Students who want to receive service credit for doing this, you will need to bring 2 paper grocery bags worth of items. 1 credit for 2 full paper grocery bags. And they need to be labeled with your name and grade to receive your credit. That's it. So we are so excited about this food drive because we know how much relief it will bring to organizations that are really struggling right now. Please consider participating in this effort, whether you are a student, an alumni, a parent, a teacher, anybody. This really is an open invitation to participate. While we all have to be smart and keep ourselves and others safe and healthy right now, that doesn't mean that we are excused from our responsibility to care for others. In Matthew 25, Jesus tells us that when we come to the end of our lives, we'll see that whatever we did for the most vulnerable people in our midst, we actually did for Jesus himself. This is an incredible reality and something that we should always be mindful of as we seek to live out our Christian faith. So let's combine our efforts, our sacrifices, and our prayers, and let's knock this food drive out of the park. We are missing all of you and excited for the day when we'll all be back together on campus. May the God of joy bless all of you today.